We just sat down with the leaders from both organizations. They say this is something that's been in the works for months, and they believe this will have a positive impact for patients all across the state. Now combined, the nonprofit healthcare system will be known as Dartmouth-Hitchcock Health GraniteOne. They expect the merger to be complete by mid-2020. Now you may remember a merge was attempted about 10 years ago, but that was before the systems were established and they were looking to merge hospitals. Now with this merge, the hospitals themselves will not change. Officials say the systems have collaborated for years, and by combining, they will be able to meet the growing demand for high quality, low cost healthcare at all levels and in all Granite State communities.
Patients will have more choices and they will have better access to healthcare, more coordinated healthcare, and higher quality healthcare right here in New Hampshire.
It also will allow us to increase our inpatient capacity because we have the ability to access more of the bond markets to do necessary expansions.
And this is just the first step in their process, this letter of intent. They have set up a website for patients to visit if they have any questions or if they're seeking more information. We have a link to that on our website, WMUR.com. Live in Manchester this evening, Siobhan Lopez, WMUR News 9.